Roger that, Mr. Coleman. Just send it back to the office and let them know that the vaccine is on the plan, okay? All right, moving on to round number four. Joan, am I up? Platter. That is correct. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is snout. It is a noun and it means the long projecting nose of any of various mammals such as a swan. Snout. Correct. Tumbling. Cradle.
Cradle. C-R-A-D-L-E. Cradle.
Correct. Firefly.
Spoken. S-P-O-K-E-N. Spoken.
That is correct. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is bridge. It is a noun. The definition is a structure built over a depression or an obstacle to travel, such as a river, chasm, roadway, or railway carrying a continuous pathway or roadway. Roadway. Bridge. That is correct. Pinpoint.
P-I-N-P-O-I-N-T.
That is correct. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is slate. It is a noun. The definition is a thin, flat, slab, piece, or layer of laminated rock prepared in the shape of a shingle and used especially for roofing and siding. Pedestrian.
Can you give me a sentence?
Only a pedestrian can access the streets in the old part of town, which are still traveled and extremely narrow. Pedestrian.
Pedestrian. P-E-D-S-T-R-I-N. Pedestrian.
That is incorrect. Snorkel. The divers were excited to use snorkels to explore the root of hope.
Snorkel. S-N-O. R-K-L-E-S.
That is incorrect. Lullaby.
Lullaby. L U L L U B Y.
That is incorrect. Fortran.
Fortran. F O R T R A N. Fortran.
That is correct. Tangent.
Do you have a second?
The writer, Elmore Leonard, argued that you should never use a semicolon in dialogue.
Semicolon. S-E-M-I-C-O-L-O-N. Semicolon.
That is correct. This word has a near homonym. The word is patent. Patent. Say that again. This word is patent. It is an adjective and is open to view, readily visible or intelligible, evident, obvious. Patent.
Patent. P-A-T-T-E-N-T. Patent.
That is incorrect. Incantation. Incantation.
Incantation. I-N-C-A-T-I-O-N.
That is incorrect. Venture.
Venture. V-E-N-T-U-R-E.
This word has a near homonym. The word is feta. It is a noun. Its definition is a white cheese made of the milk of sheep or goats and cured in brine. Feta.
Feta. F-E-T-A. Feta.
That is correct. Let's give a round of applause at the end of round five. We're moving to round six. Just a statement to all five of you who remain. Please enunciate clearly so that we can hear you in the microphone and take your time. Ready, Jeanette? This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is indecipherable. It is an adjective and it means that cannot be converted into intelligible form. Indecipherable.
Indecipherable. I am D E C I C I F E R A D A N. Indecipherable.
Sorry, that was incorrect.
Laboratory. L-A-B-O-R-A-T-O-R-Y. Laboratory.
Correct. Sinister.
Sinister. S-I-N-I-S-T-E-R. Sinister.
Very good. Correct. So we're on number 5. Is anyone on number 7? Okay. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is stallion. It is a noun. It's a young onion pulled before the bowl has enlarged for its plant face and lower stalk, which are usually eaten raw. A green onion. Stallion.
Stallion. S-C-A-L-L-I-O-N. Stallion.
Correct. This word has a near homonym. The word is hurdle. It is a verb and it means to move rapidly, to dash headlong. Hurdle.
Hurdle. H-U-R-T-L-E.
That is correct. Intoxicating.
Intoxicating. I-N-T-O-X-I-C-A-T-I-N-G. Intoxicating.
That is correct. Porcupine.
Porcupine. P-O-R-C-U-P-I-N-E. I lost that last one.
That is incorrect. All right, we're moving on to round number 8. Let's give a round of applause for our final 3. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is meditation. It is a noun. And its definition is a private devotion or spiritual exercise consisting in deep, continued reflection on a religious theme. Meditation.
Meditation. M-E-D-I-T-A-T-I-O-N. Meditation.
That is correct. This word could be confused with a similar word. The word is franchise. It's a noun, and the definition is the right granted to an individual or group to market a company's goods or services in a particular territory. Franchise.
Franchise. F-R-A-N-C-H-I-S-E.
That is correct. Embellishes.
Could you please repeat that?
Embellishes.
E-M-B-E.
I'm sorry, say the word again, please.
Oh. Embellishes. E-M-B-E-L-L-I-S-H-E-S. Embellishes.
That is correct. Okay. That's another round down. Let's give it another applause. Parishioner.
Parishioner. P-A-R-I-S-H-I-O-N-E-R. Parishioner.
Correct. Correct. Astrologers. Correct.
Swipe. Please use that in a second.
In addition to insects and small vertebrates, the shrike has adapted to eat a type of toxic grasshopper. Swipe.
Shrike. S-H-R-I-K-E. Shrike.
Correct. Yeah, we can back, we can back. Stalagmite.
Stalagmite. S-T-A-L-A-G-M-I-T-E. Stalagmite.
Correct. This word has a near homonym. The word is... Hold on. Traitorous. I couldn't see if that was a... Traitorous, thank you. The word is traitorous. It is an adjective. The definition is having the nature or quality of one that betrays another's trust is correct. Condominium.
Could you please repeat that?
Condominium.
Condominium. C-O-N-D-I-M-I-N-I-E-M. Condominium.
Sorry, I didn't hear that. So we're now moving to our final round. Just to let everyone know who we have remaining, Chief Fitness Traders, Michael Roy and Lila Jones. Let's give them a round of applause. To our judges, I'm moving to number 211. Psychiatrist.
P-S-Y-C-H-I-A-T-R-I-S-T. Psychiatrist.
Correct. Irreversible. Exhalation.
Exhalation. E-X-H-A-L-A-T-I-O-N.
Correct. Clamor. Correct. I'm going to keep that following. This word has a homonym. The word is chauffeur. It's a plural noun. One that transports as a first as person by operating motor vehicle.
Chauffeurs. C-H-E-A-U-F-F-E-U-R-S.
That is incorrect. You so seated though. It is now five of the have a word in this now. Bohemia. Bohemia. This is a, could you confuse with a similar word? The word is Bohemia. It's a noun. It's the wall that separates the stage from the auditorium in modern theater. Bohemian. That is incorrect. So we go back to the noun. Micah, Niagara.
Niagara. N-I-A. A-R-A, Niagara?
That is correct. This word has a mere homonym. I'm sorry, this word has a homonym. The word is marquee. It is an adjective, and it's happy or associated with the name recognition and drawing power of one whose name appears on a permanent canopy at a theater entrance that is brightly lit. It's a big name, a star, Marquee.
Marquee, M-A-R-Q-U-E-E, Marquee.
That is correct. But just so that the audience knows, that's the end of all of the words in the first half. Now we go to the second half with lots more words and a lot harder pronunciations. Let's give these guys a round of applause. So that being said, judges, I am going to move us ahead to, let me give a page number. How about 59? Everybody just gonna have to go further? Okay. Let's go further. How about 64? That's probably about right. 64. Alright. This word has a near homonym. The word is civility. It's a noun and it means the state of being characterized by politeness, refinement, or good breeding. Civility.
Civility? C-I-V-I-L-I-T-Y? Civility?
Correct. Charade. Correct. This word has a homonym. The word is resonance. It's a noun. And the definition is a phenomenon that is shown by a molecule, ion, or radical to which two or more structures differing only in the distribution of electrons can be assigned. Resonance.
R-E-S-I.
Say the word, please.
Oh, resonance. R-E-S-I-E-E-N-C-E. Resonance?
That is incorrect. Mallard. Mallard.
Mallard. M-A-L-O-R-D. Mallard.
That is incorrect. Full stack.
What?
Full stack. Full stack.
Can you please use it in a sentence?
Yes. Trey used full stack for his birthday wish list because he wanted to include a lot of items. Full stack.
F-O-O-L-S-C-A-T.
Say the word, please.
F-O-O-L-S-C-A-T. Full stack.
That is correct. This word can be confused with a similar word. The word is gorges. It's a plural noun, and it's a narrow steep walled canyon. Narrow steep walled canyon. Gorges.
Gorges. G-O-R-G-E-S.
Gorges. Correct. Malice.
Malice. M-A-L-I-C-E. Malice.
Correct. Vigorous.
Vigorous.
V-I-G-O-R-O-U-S. That's fantastically correct. Yes. This word has a near homonym. The word is cleat. It is a verb and it means to cause, to meet, and intertwine to form a head. Cleat.
Cleat.
E-L-E-A-T-H. Correct. Circumspect.
Circumspect.
Correct. Supplementary.
Supplementary. S-U-P-P. L. E. M. E. N. C-A-R-Y, supplementary.
Correct. Crouton.
Crouton. C-R-U-T-O-N.
That is incorrect. And Michael, if you get this next word, you will be called the name. Propagandize.
Propagandize?
Propagandize.
Propagandize.
Propagandize. Congratulations, you are the star. I was really getting nervous about the next word that I could not pronounce, so. We're glad we got to propaganda. What a fantastic adventure for these two, but everyone participated with with Mr. Elms, Grant Elms, and Thursday to congratulate all of the spelling bee participants. Congratulations. You both received a gift card to Amazon and Mica. You'll have an opportunity, we hope, to be able to participate in the region-wide private school spelling bee for a winner of prizes to go to Bridge. That would be pretty awesome. All right, thanks everybody for being here. God bless you and have a good night.